Yo, what's good, guys? It's Roll Easy here, and I'm back with another GTA 5 online video. And today, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can actually put BMX bikes, aircrafts, almost anything in the car slots of your facility, okay? Now, for this video, we're actually going to be using BMX bikes. Some of you might be asking why I'd make a video like this. Reason is, this actually leads to a solo money glitch. So, the solo money glitch can be done solo, but the setup has to be done with a friend. So, that's what this video is, alright? Now, the founders of this method are KingAlexHD and Evil Branch. I'll leave their links down in the description. Apart from that, what you're gonna need is you do need BMX bikes on a bike rack in a garage. So, you know, go on the internet and order BMX bikes and order them to whatever garage you want. Once you've done that, you want your facility to be full of RH8s, because if you're setting up for the solo money glitch, you want to have as many BMX bikes as possible, because for every BMX bike, you're going to be able to get a dupe. Obviously, you need one friend, you need an Avenger, and I'd recommend throwing yourself in a close friend session, all right? That's probably the best thing to do. Now, like I said, this leads to a solo money glitch. I've done both of these, you know, tutorials, the next one and this one, on Xbox. The timing isn't the greatest for Xbox. It's kind of like the gift cards to friends. It's a bit tricky on Xbox. On PlayStation, you will have no problem. Like, you'll have no problem doing the glitch. If you have a problem doing the glitch, man, I don't know what to say about that. I really don't. You're using recent activities on PlayStation. It's way easier. So, here we go. My friend's in my facility. Go ahead and invite him in there. Now, I'm going to hop into my Avenger, all right? And this is kind of like the money glitch that we were doing, you know, a few days back. So what you're going to do is you want to hold the pause button right now. So hold, well, first press right on the D-pad to access the vehicle management, then hover over exit facility. Now, what you need to do is hold the start button. So just press it down with your thumb and then get ready to hit exit facility. So get ready to let go of pause and tap A literally one after another very, very quickly. So I try it right here and you see the pause menu came up. I was too slow. I'm going to try it again. And watch, you see that? That's what you wanna see, all right? You wanna see the screen just go blurry and then no pause menu up or anything. So you let go of pause and tap A on exit facility right after, all right? And you should get this. Once you have that, tell your friend to go ahead and hop into the Avenger. He should get caught on an infinite black screen right away. Once that happens, you just wanna quit app. Literally just quit app completely. Now go ahead and restart GTA. All right, once you restart GTA, this is the reason why I said join a close friend session. Your friend can either, you know, send you an invite back. That's totally fine if you're doing it in an invite only, or this. But with this method, you can just join him back. All right, on Xbox, if you're in a party with somebody, even if they're in an invite only, you can join them anyway. So I'm just going to spam on join game on my friend because we're in a party. And yeah, I should be able to join them easily. Okay, so I should be getting session details here momentarily. If you look at the bottom right, we just had the orange save icon, and there's the alert. Okay, so I'm going to load in online. I probably should have said also set your spawn location to the facility. That would probably be, you know, the best thing to do. I had actually set it there, but I guess it didn't save, so I spawned outside, you know, around somewhere in Blaine County, but it wasn't too far, thankfully. So I just flew over real quick over to my facility, and just go ahead and walk in. Now remember, your friend's still going to be caught on an infinite loading screen, and this is how you know he's glitched out. Look at that, I'm entering the facility, and he's actually on the elevator with me, and he has a headset on, you know, from the Avenger. But if you look over there, he's still there, so he's still caught on a loading screen. What you want to go ahead and do is actually press pause, and you want to go start up a Titan of a job. All right, so here we go. So I'm going to go ahead and press pause, and then I'm going to go to the jobs, you know, online jobs, play jobs, Rockstar created, go to missions, and the first one, a Titan of a job. We use it for almost every glitch. It's probably the most reliable job we've never played. All right, let's put it that way. Now, once you're in there, you want to go ahead and invite your friend. If you're on Xbox, sometimes you get automatic alerts, but you want to go ahead and actually send an invite, you know, through the party or whatever to your friend. Once he's on that first alert, you're good to back out, okay? So he needs to be on that first alert. Once you've backed out, you let him know, accept the alerts. He's going to accept the first alert. He's going to get shot up in the clouds. He's going to get an unable to connect. Tell him to accept that one as well. So he accepts both alerts. Once he's done that, he comes back down. He can go ahead and hop out of the Avenger, and he has glitched your facility, all right? Your facility is completely glitched out. You're good to go. That was the one and only time you needed to do that glitch with the Avenger, all right? And, you know, close app and stuff. That was the one time you needed to do that. Now, what you want to go ahead and do is exit your facility, all right? So we're exiting the facility now because we actually need to go get our BMX bikes, okay? Now, I actually went ahead and I got a garage that's, well, I've had this garage that's literally right across the street from my facility. There's not many garages out here in Blaine County, but this is a 6-car garage, I believe, and it has 2 bike rack slots. So I'm able to actually get there fairly quickly. Don't mind my terrible driving on the Oppressor right here, but I'm gonna go ahead and run over to my garage. So you see, it's literally right across the street. Not bad, you know, at all for this location. But I'm gonna show you guys what you can do if your garage is like, you know, all the way down in Los Santos, you know, at the actual city. So you wanna go to your hide options and you wanna make sure all the jobs and events and stuff are set to show. Once you've done that, you can press pause and you can actually teleport over there, all right? And on Xbox and PlayStation, it's the same way to teleport, all right? What you need to do is you need to go ahead and actually press X on Xbox or Square on PlayStation to start up one of those job markers. So you see, I'm going to go ahead and start up one of those jobs. I'm just going to show you how it looks to actually teleport if this is what you're doing, okay? So remember, you need a friend in another targeting mode to be able to do this. So if you're on Xbox, maybe start this in a free aim session or something. So I'm going to go ahead, and once I'm in the job lobby screen right here and I'm fully spawned in, you don't actually want to launch the job whatsoever. You want to just go ahead and open up your dashboard and find a friend that's in a different targeting mode, okay? So check it out. I'm going to join my friend right here. I know he's in a different targeting mode than me because I used him earlier. And just hit join game on him, okay? Once you get the alerts, or, you know, the first alert, you're going to accept the first alert and then decline the second, okay? And once you do that, you will teleport to the location of that job marker. So you see that? I got the alert. Accept the first, decline the targeting mode, and you're going to get that network error in the top left. And look at that. I teleported over to this job marker. So this is what you want to do if you need to go to the city to get your bikes, all right? But like I said, my bike rack is right over here in this garage, all right? Nice 6-car garage right across the street. So once I've entered here, I'm just going to run straight over to the bike rack. And if you guys don't know where to order this, I think it's the pedal to the metal, you know, under transportation in your phone or right on the internet. So that's where you order these and then you pick what garage you want them to. Once you get to the bike, go ahead and hit right D-pad on it and you will drive the bike out. All right. So now ride this over to the facility. Once again, if you're all the way in the city, use the teleport trick while you're on the bike and you're good to go. All right. The bike doesn't need to be right outside the facility. It just needs to be out on the map. Okay, so you don't actually have to be, you know, it doesn't have to be right there next to the yellow circle or anything. It just has to be out and about on the map. So once you've done that, you have a bike outside. We're going to go ahead and start doing the, you know, this is kind of like the duplication glitch, really. We're just using it to bring vehicles into the facility. So like I said, fill your facility up with RH8s. So I have my RH8 right here. This I'm going to turn into a BMX bike. So remember, we're going to do this trick to give my friend vehicle access. He's going to tap wire triangle and then hold it, all right? And before he sits down, I'm going to pop out of the car. See, it didn't work that time. I'm going to go ahead and tell him to get out. I'm going to get the engine started. I'm going to say, go ahead and go in. So he's going to tap Y, and then he's going to hold Y now. And right before he sits down, I'm going to go ahead and get out, and then boom, he slides right over, all right? You guys should know how to do this. We were doing this on the duplication glitch, you know, probably 4 or 5 days ago. So once you've done that, he has full access to this vehicle and he can drive it in the facility. So he's gonna, you know, go ahead and he's gonna park it over here by these railings. Now, once he parks it by these railings, you want him to wedge both doors, the passenger and the driver's side door, so that we're both able to actually teleport in and out of the vehicle. So once he has that parked and ready to go, I'm pretty sure this is a good spot. He's gonna teleport out, then I'm gonna teleport out, and then I'm gonna teleport back in. So now I should be able to spam wire triangle and go in and out of the driver's seat just like that. Okay, go ahead and go to your yellow circle, and you guys know the drill on here. You want to hit A and Y at the same time, and that would be X and triangle on PlayStation at the same time, all right? And kind of face your car if you're a little worried that it might not work. So press both those buttons at the same time. You're going to get a flash of you going into the car sometimes, sometimes not. But if you just press them at the same time, it should work perfectly fine. All right, you're going to go outside. Right when you go outside, you should be in the Elegy. Believe it or not, this Elegy is actually a BMX bike. Okay, the game doesn't look like it, but the game actually looks at it and says that that's a BMX bike. So what you want to do is just hop out of the car and start up a Titan of a job. Okay, this is to kind of get us out of an unglitched state from inside the facility. The facility still glitched out, but we want to unglitch ourselves. All right. So once you're in Titan of a job, simply back out from the lobby screen like you saw me do right there. Go ahead and hop back into this free Elegy, and you want to just simply drive it right back into the facility, okay? And it's going to say that the facility is full. That's totally fine. We're overriding this anyways. If you don't want to overwrite vehicles, you can have empty spots in the facility, and the BMX bike will slide right into an empty slot. But I'd rather it be full. And we're going to overwrite that elegy right there, you know, the very first one. So once we've done that, if you actually go ahead and look up at it, there's a BMX bike right there now, all right? So simple as that. You see that? Now we have a BMX bike in a car slot. This is a potential dupe now with the solo money glitch that I'm going to be showing you in the next video, okay? And, you know, I'm not going to fully explain how to keep going with more bikes, but this is all it is. You know, that Avenger part in the beginning, that's the first time you had to do that. The facility's fully glitched out. So go ahead and give your friend vehicle access. You know, I did it really quick and easy right there, and he's going to be parking it over at that spot. But remember, before you actually teleport into the car and do that little trick at the yellow circle, you need to have another BMX bike out on the map waiting. So every time, but right before you do this little trick, you want to get a BMX bike like you see me do right here, and then you want to go into the facility and do the little trick. Okay, so that's what you're watching right now. So once the BMX bike is outside, I'm just going to make sure I can teleport in and out, and then I'm going to go ahead and do the same thing we just did. Now you want to do this for every slot in your, you know, in your facility if you're trying to do the solo car duplication glitch, okay? Obviously, you can do this with aircrafts too. Just replace it with a BMX bike. If you want an aircraft in your facility, you can go ahead and do that. That's totally up to you, all right? But yeah, so that's pretty much it, all right, guys? You see what I'm doing right here? I'm starting up the job, I'm backing out, and then I'm simply gonna drive right back into the facility, what you saw me do. You wanna just rinse and repeat those last few steps until you have completely filled up your facility with BMX bikes, and then you can move on to the solo car dupe that I will be posting in my next video, okay? So yeah, my name's Roll Easy. Make sure you subscribe to the channel by hitting that big red button, turn on post notifications, and drop a fat like on this video and the rest of my videos for the freshest and the most informative dope GTA 5 online content. Road to 25,000 subscribers. Peace out, everyone.